गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 8 चैप्टर 2 कंप्यूटर्स द रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर 2 कंप्यूटर्स वी विल डिस्कस टुडे दैट इज सेटिंग ए प्राइमरी की। ओके इन डेटाबेस प्राइमरी की इज इंपॉर्टेंट दैट इज व्हाट Primary key refers to the field which contains the unique value for each record. एक records का unit value, एक unique value होता है, ठीक है? Right, like we can say your registration number, ठीक है? Registration number, roll number unique नहीं हो सकता है क्योंकि हर section में roll number match हो सकता है, किसी का one है, उसका भी one है, उसका भी one है, right? तो registration number is the we can consider that is the primary key and that helps with the difference. डिफरेंशिएट द रिकॉर्ड्स इन द फाइल जितना भी रिकॉर्ड्स रहेगा हमारा फाइल जितना भी रहेगा रिकॉर्ड्स में ठीक है तो इस प्राइमरी की वजह से आपको डिफरेंशिएट करने में बहुत मदद करेगा फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी कैन से द डेटा स्टोर इन ए की फील्ड वुड यूज द एम्प्लॉय आई डी एज ए की फील्ड बिकॉज इट यूनिकली आइडेंटिफाइज ईच एम्प्लॉय ठीक है हर एक एम्प्लॉय का एम्प्लॉय आई डी होता है आई डी नंबर होता है तो उस चीज को हम प्राइमरी की ले सकते हैं इन ए न्यू टेबल दैट यू क्रिएट यू वांट टू इफ यू वांट टू सी सेट द वन फील्ड एज प्राइमरी की देन एमएस एक्सेस यूजेस द की टू रिलेट दैट टेबल्स विद द रिलेटेड डेटा फाइल्स यू हैव स्टोर्ड ओके एंड हाउ टू सेट द प्राइमरी की इट इज वेरी इजी चूज द फील्ड ऑन द फर्स्ट स्टेप Choose the field. Choose the field that you want to set as primary key. Okay. Then there will comes a primary options. Primary key. Then click on the primary key. This helps you to create the primary keys. Okay. Or how to set the primary keys. Now understanding the field properties. Each field has set of its own properties, and that defines and that controls its own data. Okay, these properties include the basis, such as its size, field format, and as well as the rules for entries in it. आप किस रूल में डाटा एंट्री कर सकते हैं, ठीक है? देर आर वेरी मच बहुत सारे प्रॉपर्टीज है बहुत सारे फील्ड एलिमेंट्स भी है लाइक प्रॉपर्टीज पेन वेन द फील्ड इज सिलेक्टेड एज अ डिजाइन वैल्यू देन इट्स प्रॉपर्टी अपियर्स इन ए लोअर पेन देन जनरल टैब लुक एप टैब ड्रॉप डाउन लिस्ट प्राइमरी इंफॉर्मेशन यस नो प्रॉपर्टीज एंड सेटिंग फील्ड साइज एज प्रॉपर्टीज एक्सेट्रा राइट वी नो दैट changes or sizes that varies from 0 to what number numeric value 0 to 255 in the first chapter we have discussed in standard 7 right this is all about and how to size the field to size the field first click on the field properties area okay first click on the field properties area and enter the new field size and field size text box new field size and then field size text box okay only two step is needed after creating the field problem arises how to save it right to save the field you go to the save button click on the save button okay For save as a dialog box will appear. There you enter the names, table names, entering table names. Or any text, as you can remember yourself. Then click on OK. Okay. Click on OK and then close. Now the field is saved. And how to add the records? Suppose. Some are missing or some fields already created. You want to add some data. Okay. These are the tables or the tabs. Write name. First one will be serial number. Name, ID, phone number, whatever. Okay. To add the records, double click on the personal details. Okay. Suppose here my name is written. My ID is 93373487 3. Okay. And my number is 8658912728. Suppose. Okay. Suppose to. Then what? I have to add or remove or suppose I would like to change this number for number. Okay. Then what I will do is that I will double click on this row. After double clicking, type the ID number, whatever my ID, that is 93373487 3. Then press the tab key to complete the another entries. Okay. Suppose then I double click, then by backspace I can erase this. Okay. Again I write 94376174 09. After that I click somewhere else after entering these records. Now last entry, contact number, and then I press the tab key. Tab key is there in the keyboard, right? So tab key ko press karunga, then the context or the text whatever I entered is shifted to the next row. Again there I would like to, if there would I would like to add anything whatever, I have to type. After typing I will go to the save buttons, and then if I would like to change the name, then I can change my names, or the name that existed before will also be remain same. Now by saving, a dialog box will come. Without changing the name, I will save this and then close. Okay. This is all about how to add the records and closing tables, opening documents or field, etc. Whatever. Some questions are there. How will you set field size properties in the MS Access? How will you add records in the tables? And then exercise also there at the end of the chapter. But the question answer I have already sent to the groups. You check once and try to practice. Long questions answer are also given. You can read yourself. Okay. Thank you. Have a good day.